I'm Heather. And while I switch instruments, I'll tell you a little bit about the very next piece that we're playing. It's by Paquito de Rivera, who is a Cuban jazz artist. So you might be wondering why he's writing for this instrumentation. This is typically a classical, or, you know, classical music ensemble. But he was commissioned by the Acton Wind Quintet in, I think it was 94?
Hold on there.
Yeah, to write this piece for them. It's a collection of short movements in various Latin jazz styles from across Latin America. So we are playing two of those movements. One of them is the Vals Venezolano, which is a Venezuelan waltz. The second one is the Contradanza, which is an upbeat Cuban dance. Although this is vastly different from any of the other pieces we've played on this program, this piece is, in a sense, going back to the roots of the genre of wind ensemble playing. The very early wind chamber music was intended as entertaining music for parties and dances, and here we are coming back to dance music. So I hope you enjoy these.
Thank you.